Would you really be in this town?
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No. Believe you, it's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
park on the lake. We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water. Who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. This place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Oh. It's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Oh, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
I have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Thank you.
Hey. It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? Mary? No. You're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I'm not... I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me. In our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Who is she?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
Eddie?
Oh. You're,
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
It's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Maria? Did you see the little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.
Laura, wait!
It's okay. We don't want to hurt you.
God damn it. Hey, you okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth!
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I...
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just... stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But... there's something I gotta get.
Laura...
it's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
This is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha-ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you little rat!
In your dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
James.
Mary. Oh. Maria, I thought. Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? I was almost killed back there. I have never been so scared in my whole life. All you care about is that dead wife of yours.
You couldn't care less about me, could you?
I just...
Then stay with me. Don't leave me alone again. You're supposed to take care of me. So what about Laura? You found her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
What? We have to find her.
Yeah, you, you really seem to care about that girl. Do you know her?
I'd never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone and... I don't know, for some reason I feel like it's up to me to protect her. Having trouble there?
Yeah. You think you could give me a hand?
Me? You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? Fine. Cute, is it? Here, why don't you take it?
Thanks. What's wrong? I thought you wanted to get out of here.
I know. It's just... something doesn't feel right.
Come on. It's gonna be fine. Anyone there? Hey. Are you feeling better?
This place is different from what I remember. I guess things never really stay the same, do they?
No. I guess not.
I don't think she's here anymore, James.
Who?
My mama. She doesn't. She doesn't want to see me anymore.
Why would you think that? Anyway, I'm happy to see you.
Happy to see me?
Alive, I mean.
Oh, yeah. I better get going.
You still don't want me to go with you? If we stick together, we might just make it out of here.
Out of where?
This town. Silent Hill.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Oh, you didn't happen to see a little girl around here, did you?
A little girl?
Yeah, I... Angela? Are you all right? Angela?
No. Please. You shouldn't be here.
Angela, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
No big deal. Just put the gun to their head and...
Eddie?
Oh. Hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. It just came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you, and you shot him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down, Eddie. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. He came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back, and he was right there.
And you could tell that he wanted to hurt you.
Well, yeah, I mean... The way he looked at me, I just had to do it.
He looked at you? I thought you said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
His eyes?
He kept looking at me.
making fun of me. I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't... You can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. The guy was dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Wait. You're gonna go out there alone?
Yeah.
Be good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please. Daddy!
Just, it's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Like you don't know. I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
To lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela. I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
Your Mary? Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore. Probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
I never Maria! I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But the thing... It stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James? Honey? Did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
It doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well. If you happen to make up your mind, I'll be waiting.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie? Whoa, Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit, you make me sick. You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin, why don't you just kill yourself? Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want to.
Shut up! You think I'm stupid. You think I don't see it. But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am.
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh, yeah. Wanna read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She's our nurse. I, took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura. I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura. How old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means... Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it, I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!